It was a busy morning on the island of Soda. Gordon, the big blue engine, was getting ready to pull the express.
Gordon, remember, you are to take your coaches, not Henry's.
Of course, sir. I'm the fastest and most reliable engine on this railway.
But Gordon was so full of pride that he didn't pay attention to the fat controller's words.
These coaches look a bit different today. Oh well, I'll just take them anyway.
Gordon, those are my coaches. What are you doing?
Nonsense, Henry. These are my coaches. I'm pulling them today.
A mix-up was underway, and neither engine was willing to back down.
Why is Henry taking the express?
This is so confusing.
The passengers were bewildered, and the station was in chaos.
What's going on here? Gordon, Henry, explain yourselves.
I thought these were my coaches, sir.
But sir, Gordon took my coaches by mistake.
Gordon, you should have listened to my instructions. Henry, I should have made it clearer. This is a mess.
Realizing their mistake, Gordon and Henry agreed to switch coaches. Order was restored, but the confusion had caused delays.
Remember, engines, it's important to listen carefully and not let pride get in the way of teamwork.
And with that lesson learned, the island of Soda's railway ran smoothly once again.